Stop eating the kitchen menu. Come on. Okay, guys. I'm trying to... Stop. Stop. Get off the kitchen. Go over there. Okay, guys. Let's try it again. This is, like, I think, like, the fourth time I've tried to give you guys the menu. The Lush Kitchen is closed this week. If Oscar would move his fat head and finally give up the piece of paper that it's written on, we would be able to know. The Lush Kitchen menu is closed down this week. They are offering us the Haunted House gift set, though, for £28.50. £28.50 translates to US dollars to be mighty, mighty, mighty expensive. Okay, the one good thing about this is here are all the goodies that are inside this Haunted House gift set. When you purchase your Haunted House gift set, you will be... Ow, he bit me. You will be receiving... Here, I'll play with you. There you go. Just don't hurt me. You'll be receiving... Ow, ow, ow. You'll be receiving the Demon in the Dark soap, which is the one they released not too long ago. It was released about 2-3 weeks ago, and it was released with its shower gel. So Demon in the Dark bar soap is going to be black and green, and it looks cool. It's supposed to be scented kind of like apples. So everybody loves it. That is a lot of favorites, and I definitely want to get my hands on that bar soap, because I didn't grab it the last time. I just figured, eh. Okay, moving along fastly here, before the cat destroys my hand. Stop. Oscar, just go over there. Okay, Ghost Shower Gel. Ghost Shower Gel I have not seen in the kitchen since I've been collecting. Stop. Which hasn't really been all that long. Please. Thank you. I have only been collecting for the shorter end of a year. So Ghost Shower Gel, I can't tell you much about because I want it because I've never had it. Excuse the noise in the background here, but the baby has to watch his TV and he wins. We also have the Nightwing Bat Shower Jelly. It is a shower jelly shaped in a black bat, and I believe it's supposed to smell like the comforter. Really, Oscar? Okay, we can't control Oscar this morning. He might have gotten his hands on some coffee. So, I'm gonna lay down. Okay. Next we have, after the Nightwing Shower Jelly, the Pumpkin Bubble Bar. Now, the Pumpkin Bubble Bar is that little glittery bubble bar that is available in stores right now. It's available almost everywhere. And I have hauled it, so if you want to see it, just jump back to my haul videos, because right now, I couldn't even get to it in the room. There's so many boxes filled with so many goodies that it's in the back and I can't get to it. the Pumpkin Bubble Bar is the little bubble bar shaped in a pumpkin covered in gold glitter. It's absolutely beautiful, but it does not smell like a pumpkin. It has I like the smell to it, but it has an odd smell to it. So not pumpkin-y, not really florally. It kind of smells clean to me. So it's like a clean scent. I don't know. I don't know what the hell it is. Then we have the bath melt that has been, like, eluding me forever. I've been trying to get my hands on it. It's Something Wicked This Way Comes. It's a small little purple and greenish, like, square bath melt. I don't know if they're going to change it up for the kitchen, but it's a little tiny, what looks like a witchy kind of little square bath melt, and it's supposed to be really good and smell really good, but I've never tried it and always wanted it. So inside the Haunted House gift set for almost 30 frickin' pounds, and they don't tell you what day it's being released, so I don't know. I'll let you guys all in on a secret. The way I get the Lush Kitchen menu is if you go on Lush Kitchen's Instagram around noonish every Friday, they release the menu so the whole world can see it. So if you guys want to check out what the Haunted House looks like, jump on Instagram, in your search engine, type in Lush Kitchen. Click on it. You'll see it right there. It says, "We're closed." And then it flips over and shows you the picture of the house gift set. Not really that elaborate, but I would like to get it. I really would. I want to get it so bad. I'm praying that I will have enough money to hold off and grab that one particular item. Because I have to do food shopping and bills and all that rest of stuff. I have to adult this week. once again, let's rehash, if we could maybe move Oscar slightly. Demon in the Dark soap. Ghost Shower Gel, which I really, really, really want. Nightwing Bat Shower Jelly. The Pumpkin Bubble Bar. And Something Wicked This Way Comes Bath Melt. That is going to be inside our gift set, which we do not know which day. You're eating the book. No, don't eat the paper, honey. That is going to be coming inside our gift set this week because the Lush Kitchen menu will be closed. If anybody else knows more than I do about why the kitchen's closed and why we're just getting this one gift set, let me know. And yeah, if you want to know some more information on everything, Miss April, Lush A Lot, here on YouTube. She also does a Lush Kitchen menu right along with All Things Lush UK. And that is Jen. They both do the Lush Kitchen menu just as well as I do. And they will probably have majority of these items to show you. But I am a new collector. I've only been doing it for the smaller part of a year. And I don't have everything to... Oh, God, please stop eating that. I don't have everything to show you guys. Also, I wanted to show you the not released yet stamps at the post office. Richie came back from the post office today, and he brought me these cute new Halloween stamps. These are so cute, aren't they? I love these. I want to get some more. I really like these. I should have got like a whole big flat of them. Okay, guys, so there you have it. Halloween is here. Woo woo! I love Halloween. I so cannot wait. Okay, so Halloween is in. The Haunted House gift set, £28.50, which, guys, remember, this is not, for us in the U.S., this is not a $30 gift set. This is more than 30 bucks because we have to translate the pounds in U.S. dollar, which our U.S. dollar there is is $1.30 to their 1 pound. So it's more than what you think, but it might be worth it. Do not moon anybody. It might be worth it if some of these things you have been longing to get your hands on.
Is it 28 and a half British pounds?
It's 28 and a half British pounds. Let's translate it for me.
$36.98 US dollars.
Okay, so US dollar, it is $36.98 for this, plus the shipping on it. So the shipping on it, if you do untracked, I believe you pay 5 British pounds or 6, something like that. British pounds. Let's say it's $7. Okay. So it would be $9 in shipping if you do untracking, but if you do tracking, it's $25, so 25 pounds. Whoops, oh, I really messed that up. Which is $32 in shipping if you do tracking. So this thing is going to come out to be like a $60 gift set for those of us who do the tracking, which I like doing the tracking because, yeah, things can happen with an untracked package, and Lush will not stand behind an untracked package. If you track it, they will stand behind it if something happens to it. Okay, guys, there is your Lush Kitchen menu, or non-existent menu. Hang on a second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to show you how to get the Lush Kitchen menu. Ready? Search. I'm hoping this all works out for me. Search. Search. There you go. Okay, ready? In your search engine. Lush, and then pops up Lush A Lot on the bottom right here, and Lush Kitchen. Push Lush Kitchen. Here is the menu, right here. Push menu. See? We are closed. Press play. Well, I have the app on my phone, so... Here you go. Here we go. Here is the gift set. That teeny-weeny little thing there. That thing is 30-something bucks for us. There you go. That is it. That is your Lush Kitchen menu. Okay, just so that way you guys are aware that it is that easy to get your hands every Friday around noon on the Lush Kitchen menu. I bring it to you, so those of you who maybe don't have an Instagram or just don't want to do it, or don't have the time to go through and start digging through it, 1, 2, 3, here you go. I bring it to you. And I do try and tell you a little bit about everything, because some of the stuff I know, some of the stuff I don't know. So if you want to know the Lush Kitchen menu through and through, Miss April Lush A Lot at YouTube, she knows it very well, and she usually posts her videos sometime over the weekend. I try and do it on Friday. She'll try and do it Friday evening. Sometimes she'll miss and do it Saturday. But then you also have Jen from All Things Lush UK, and Jen will post it before Monday. So there you have it, guys. I love you all, and I will be back in a little while. Good night, guys.